Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Noob Gaming. Before we start our video, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to it and press the bell icon so that you can never miss any upcoming video.
Approaching the gate. I know. Let him in.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Hell, I don't know.
Right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was old Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking that's ripper.
Right. Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus. Oh. Ow.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Damn it.
Okay.
Me and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back.
Hey, yeah.
You know,
how's it going?
Nest.
Hey, boy.
A female came. What do you call them? A screamer? Let me tell you, they call them that for a reason.
Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike.
Good.
Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Bridge. Deke, I told you.
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay from Carlos. This gets us heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. We'll find out what the hell's going on and then...
They're sending a skip. Move! That's it. You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike. Hold on. I'm coming. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know?
I guess I'll come back here if it ain't burning this in.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
St. John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike, they were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just...
What the fuck?
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me, I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, let me just go. Get a room!
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church, the one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in. Deacon out. Hey, what's this?
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What
gate.
Does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years,
him.
Come back,
let
guns blazing. I'm not trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them. Studying them. Watching them. Making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? They're gathering info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anyone's side. And the world, yeah, already belongs to them.
All right. Deke, take care now.
Got what